I've been streaming a lot lately, so, yeah, so now you see we're playing some more GTA races with my friend.
Wait,
Nick.
You said DNF. I like a song called DNF.
And, we're in it for the money.
David, this is gonna be the song every time I do not finish, because I have a song.
Don't put a copyrighted song. I'm streaming, I don't want to get a copyright strike.
Here, I already got one.
Yeah, I already got one from freaking Cameron Palmer.
Wait, for what?
Copyright strike.
On what?
David's account will get banned if he gets another one.
No. Yeah, it gets banned, and then it gets banned for like a couple days.
Wait, what happened? How do you get a copyright strike?
Nick.
Because Cameron was playing a copyrighted
song.
Yeah, he
came
in
my stream blasting music when I went to go grab something, and came back and was blasting music. I just started it. He continued. So as you guys see, we're doing some GTA races with my friend.
Oh, I was almost safe.
I've done some of these. It's a setup.
I can just see one of Nick's old streams that would not be good.
It's a set of
pictures.
Oh my god. Oh crap, let me pick my car.
Oh wait, actually I can't.
You're not gonna pick this up.
Oh my god, what a goal. What a goal. Oh my god.
It's a set of No, I don't want this car. Oh, you picked that T20 or that was Cyrus? I picked the RE7B.
In the game end.
You're catching up? Oh, just catching up. Yeah. You are. If ketchup wasn't on, I'd
be. I find it funny, I'm in this like diving game thing. I land like on my head. And it says belly flop. Like the Esper as a Massimo aftershock. I'm scared of Dizzy Dominus. Oh, I already have a Dominus.
Well, I slowed down way too much.
Heck,
you're Dude, my car, like, just stopped. My car pretty much stopped.
Leave to David the choke.
Trying to drift it.
David, I went to go change your radio.
Oh, good, because I freaking tried to drift into the finish. No, I tried to drift into the finish line. And I got from that.
Wait, can I even finish?
Probably. It'll be close.
Wait. No, I got blown up with 100 boost. Freaking Yoda. Come on, dude. Wow, what a save.
No, before that. I got 13.
Make sure it's not copyright.
No, don't play it, Nick. Don't play it. Nick, if you
want to. Need David to wonder why his freaking stream ended randomly.
Damn, I don't want to get banned.
Bro, what a pass. Look at that. And just bang.
Nick, just don't play it. You don't need to. Hit X. Hello, buddy.
Oh, shit.
We're not even a fourth through the races. We're an eighth through the races. It's a setup. It's a setup. It's a setup. This one is super fun. I'm turning ketchup off. Bro, I'm gonna lock it into third person or first person. Oh, good. That means something. That means you won't see what I did.
Oh, purple.
Did you see what I did? I totally didn't mess with the freaking stuff. Oh, you used a blazer? I'm asleep. You're dead. Actually, no. I'm gonna use something slow. Use my Vader. Nick, you lost. Nick didn't.
Oh, shit.
Nick didn't see my certain settings that I put on. No, Nick, you're probably gonna do good in that, because you'll see what happens in about 5 seconds. You'll see what happens.
Oh my god.
Wait for the secret setting to kick in.
He turned off ketchup.
No, we have to drive the whole race in first person. Nick will get to do 2 laps in first person. Yeah, I camera locked it, so you can't go out of first person. Oh god, I didn't.
We got Nick stops in first person?
No, bro, it's actually really hard though. Because if you. No, but it's hard when you hit a jump and you gotta land. head goes so far. Cars. Yeah. Oh god, don't do wheelies. Dude, if I do this race without falling off, about to finish the first lap. Nick, you're almost a minute behind. I'm probably gonna lap you.
Oh my god, how? And I thought freaking comeback it, comebacks or whatever they're called, it turned off.
Nick, do you see that? Bro, Jared, I just had my personal best for this race was in first person.
Oh my god.
Oh god. No, no, I'm trying not, I'm gonna try and go two laps in first person without falling off the record. Yeah, okay. I haven't fallen off yet. And I'm going like mostly to get into like third or something. I just hit 3 minutes. Bro, where are you falling off? Oh, dude, I just saved myself from falling off. Oh, I know what you're doing. No, go. Bro, I still haven't fallen off. Oh, God. No. Oh, I slowed down this time. And, Nick, I haven't stopped. I really kept going. Nigga, I'm gonna lap you right behind you. Oh no. No, don't play. Nigga, I'm coming for you. I'm right behind you. I see you. Come here, Nick. Your car is so slow. Hi. Bye. Nick. Cause you're oh my god, dude. I almost fell off.
You've been lapped?
Yeah, he hasn't finished the lap. He hasn't finished the lap,
oh,
I'm probably gonna finish the race. I finished the race before you finished the lap. Dude, I just
one lap?
I finished two before he finished one. Yeah, I just finished. I didn't fall off one. That was so easy. Nick Bell finished one lap. How did you fall off so much? Dude, that car is so slow. How did you fall off?
Not even a car, it's an ATV.
Yeah, dude, I didn't fall off once and I was on a... No, don't, Nick. Dude, Jerick. I had one of the fastest bikes in the game going and I still didn't fall off. And he fell off with an ATV. That was actually super fun. We should do the rest of the playlist in first person. No, we just gotta do one more race with, like, sports. Bro, if we have one race, there's this... Nick Phillips hasn't finished one race yet. I've won 3 races and he hasn't finished one. Well, there's 16.
Your goal should be just a finish.
Dude, this is one of my favorites. Joe raged on this one because he freaking went through the water like a
Wait, do you go in the water?
No, you don't. You don't want to go in the water. And I know exactly what car I'm picking. Do I pick my Conquest? No, I'm gonna Nick Phillips, I'll give you a little bit of handicap. I'll use a Buffalo.
David has to do everything in first person with the worst car possible.
No.
Well, Nick gets third person with the...
Yeah, I have a Buffalo.
Yeah?
Yeah, thank you. Nick, if I beat you with a Buffalo, you're bad.
Dude. You know how Miss Simons, like, says to search up, like, things we didn't know on the Chromebook?
Yeah.
Dude, I searched a Dinka tribe and came up in some topless lady. Joe did it in the middle of actual English.
No, Nick, you made me I was trying to stop reading backwards. No, Nick Phillips isn't... I thought you said you don't want to play with Nick, LMAO. I don't know, I'm bored. No, Joe just said I thought you didn't want to play with Nick. LMAO. Yeah. Bro, you're actually mean, Nick. Oh, did you go in the water? Bro, I know how to swim in the water. Nick, I caught back up to you already. I already caught you.
Nick, do you know Miss Lynch's first name? Just out of curiosity.
No.
Our freaking Spanish teacher's name is Sylvia Rivera. Nice try.
Miss Wamsley isn't.
Richard has Miss Wamsley. She's Spanish and French. No, it's next year.
No, they took it out. You could have took it in this year.
No, they're taking out French because they say that you might not even have to know French in the future. Like, as an adult. No. French is done with Shelma.
Yeah, they took the French.
Yeah. I really hope I don't make honors, honestly.
I think you missed, what's her name
here? Rivera.
No, not Miss Rivera,
For honors, it's,
for
Rivera.
Teacher,
Miss Defiant.
Yeah. No, she knows English. So I'm just taking this off my school. Bro, I took...
Kumbaya!
Bro, I have 120, almost 120 right now.
you got on your stream.
No, I'm stuck. I have to respawn. Joe joined.
Zero, because Joe joined.
No, Joe joined and then left.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out faces.
Nick, how am I ahead of you by only 50 seconds for every corner? You're not finished. Nick goes into the finish race, that's my goal. You're not gonna finish race.
No. David, you got so many viewers on your stream.
Wait, you subscribed to me?
Dude, I've watched like other videos and stuff. I sound so weird with my mic. It doesn't sound like me, it's weird. I sound like high pitched.
Nick Phillips, you're not going to finish the race, I'm telling you. Hey, Nick Phillips, are you going to finish the race? 16 races.
Probably not.
We're a fourth of the way through the playlist, so 4 to 16. Will he finish the race? You might be
most likely
one
not.
One of these are hard. One of these, Joe's beaming a lot of these, actually. I don't know. Joe's just really good. Now, this one I lost in. We're going to make this 2 laps. And we're going to do muscle. Yes. This one's actually kind of hard. No, I'm not using the... No, this is where I'm using my drift tampo. No, this isn't the one. This is where I use my custom burger sauce pan. Yeah, but none right now, because Joe left. I'm using my burger shot. Wait, let me use my custom one. I'm betting Nick, bet $200. Come on, do it. You never know.
Alright. You was right, I was wrong.
I bet you.
Yeah. That guy you're racing sucks.
So many comments. Oh my god, Nick, you actually have a half decent car. That car's actually pretty good. This car is. Challenging to me, I'll go into first place. You are? I didn't even know you were there. So am I. No, keep in third place. Yes.
I know, that's why people do it in first person.
Yeah, some people think it's easier in first person.
Because it is.
It's good. No, it's not really for everybody, but I can see how, because you can see the track a lot better.
And for Nick Phillips, it's harder than you know what.
Oh my god, I just spun out. Doesn't matter, I'm still ahead.
Nick Biscuit's nickname is Papa John, and I'm $5 foot long.
Okay, so you wanna call me that? I'll go out to the person who's wacky. You're done. You're not finishing the game right. You might finish this one. I'll give you that. You might finish this one.
Yeah,
you're every time I do it in first person, I give my personal best. Nick, you might finish this race. Unless you screw up. If you don't screw up, you can finish this race. You're only 14 seconds behind, so. Let's go, bro. I want you to see now. You're 28 seconds from bro. Ho. No, don't go off the map, I swear to God. Oh no, I just missed it there. Where you at? Oh, you're if I finish right now, you're gonna do that. You're 34 seconds behind. You're like, I just spun up. You're 35 seconds behind, so I was going to do that thing. Hold on. Nope, you're not finishing. You're 40 seconds behind. No. Unless I fall off the map, you're not finishing. Broken, huh? Who commented? I already finished, Nick. Yeah. Nick, you're not finishing, so don't even try. Who commented? Oh, this guy, you're racing sucks. That guy, you're racing. Yeah, Nick, mine does, sure.
Wait, what'd he say?
He's commented on my stream. Did you finish? Oh my god, you finished just in time. He finished just in time. I'm asleep. He finished one race. Yeah, I got 13. I know when you're broke.
I finished. For the first time in hype.
Jerick.
You see what that guy commented?
Yeah, it was you.
What?
Nick, you already was supposed to finish. You're Nick Phillips, you finished by like point something.
I did too.
Did you guys? No. I was about to say something but then I remembered I'm streaming.
Got a lot of broken hearts on the red room, yeah.
Oh yes, this race. Dude, I know that I've heard of it. I've seen this race, but I've never played it. We're getting into the races I've never played in.
Got a lot of broken heart under the red room, yeah.
What? Ooh, what car am I picking? What car am I using? I don't know. Oh, I know what car I'm using, and I'm not saying it, because it's, I want to get this car online.
I'm thinking
of
like
10 G's or something. Okay. I'll bet 10 G's. I can only bet a G.
Oh my god, Nick, how do you lose 104 races?
Phillips is using a Banshee, I'm using a drift stamp, but this car is so
It's your boy out here.
Oh, this drift stamp is actually super good. It's a drift stamp.
Crap myself.
I just gotta wait for him to score.
Nick, just drive super slow. Wait, like cross out, like cut off David so he falls off the map, and then you're gone.
No, I just jumped over him. Alright.
If David fell off the map, Nick probably would have been gone.
This car is not
even fast. I mean, if Nick fell off, so maybe David would have came back.
Not that far behind. And it's still fast. He's easy, isn't he? Even though I use this car against Dylan, it's not that good. But Dylan has a car. Yeah, but I catch him so fast. I know how to go fast in the two. No, I know how to go fast in the two. That's how I caught up to you. Here, there's a trick in the tubes to go. There's a trick in the tubes to go like two times faster than your normal top speed. That was all I know. It's not even a wheel. I went up like 7 seconds.
Owenator. The kid's name is Owenator. And what is rookie co-name? 9251. Rum calculus. Yeah, that makes sense. I think your parents made a mistake 12 years ago, or 13. You should tell them that. Did I ever tell you the story when my dad, like, ran me over in a tube? So, I was at a water park, and I was too small for the tube. And I fell out of the tube, and I started crying the whole way down. And the guy didn't see me come out that I was, like, operating it. So he just sent my dad down. And I'm coming out crying. I finally hit the water, and since I wasn't, like, heavy at the time, I, like, came out right at the beginning or the end. And out comes my dad, going at least 20 miles an hour, runs me straight over.
Pinnacles are unity. Nick, I'll tell you how to go fast in the tube. You go on the side and you touch down. How do you go fast? That's why I told you for the next race.
17K. I think he's playing with Joe.
I don't think Joe's on. Invite Daniel to the party. Actually, yeah, can you invite Daniel, Jerick? Or whoever's hosting?
Hey, hon.
I'll ask. Let's see if Daniel will play. Bro, I turned off 3 minutes. I don't
know if it's his brother. Let's see. Is it? Oh, it's on. Yeah, it's. Oh, Dan, because if it was his brother, he'd be playing COD.
Yeah, his brother, like, only plays COD. Bro, I don't know if we want to invite Danny. We do like a level 100, like 150, and all custom mount cards. No, he'd crush us. Yeah, he is. We're almost done with this. Here, I'll invite him.
Yeah, so I could actually see some competition.
No, I'll invite him. I don't know if he'll
I invited him already, nice try.
No, I'll invite him to our game. He joins.
Oh man, base loaded Noah for David Ortiz.
Wait, what? Grounds into a
base
triple
loaded
play.
Noah for David Ortiz, and he grounds busy. Into a double play.
Oh, well, he's busy. Let's go.
Oh, nope, nope, nope.
Oh,
no.
This is another bike race. Let me pick a fast bike.
Ron, what was that? Let's go! Of course you would, Nick.
Bet some money.
No, Nick, stop. I don't even have a hit with Buster Posey. That is so sad.
Oh my god. Nick Phillips is in the lead. Bro, Nick Phillips is in the lead by so much because I'm doing a game right now.
Go, 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 go.
Nick Phillips, you're actually a good amount ahead. You're
Nick would be the guy to listen.
I went down to the very sound. Need to dap a duper bed.
No, probably total of people popping in and out.
Wait, you're level 24?
Yeah, my Hike account was like 40 something. Dude, you know what's funny? Toke Nasty was like rage. His new GTA 5 online is the rage stunt races. No, he did stunt races and they were rage inducing. 66640? Okay. Oh.
The last three races I finished.
Bro, I only watch LA for Pokemon Go, no lie. This race I haven't done yet. Yeah, I haven't done this race yet. Yeah, I was picking the Osiris too.
Yo, this song that just came out is so lit.
Dude.
I have to blow it so much.
I just went off the map.
Let's go!
And you caught right up. Fast I can hit this car. do a backflip. No, I'm not. Oh my god, I did a $3. Armored Karuma.
I have so much.
Dude, Allie's dog is actually so cute. Bro, you haven't won a race. Are you gonna win a race? Oh, this one's really fun. Bro, this race is actually super fun. Bro, I'm using one of the fastest cars in the game right now. Nick, come on. Same car. I flipped over. Nick, I flipped over. No. No, Nick, you took... No. Actually, is it three laps? Oh, I'm not worried. Go high up on the tooth to go faster. Oh my god, I just hit a rock and I'm flying off the map. No, I'm so far back. Bro, I'm actually so far back. I can't get too far behind, bro. Let's go. Oh, but you're still far. I just ran into the wall. I fell off too. You're just ahead of me. Bro, no, I just fell off again. You took that turn way too fast. No, I just freaking went over the bridge. Dude, you're gonna pass me. I'm flying over the edge. No! Thank you. to choose them down, you get instead of two. And then when you're flying, you go farther and faster flying, like full up on your car. Like full up. You go farther and then you see the ground, you already got all your traction. What are you all playing? Okay guys, that will be the stream. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.